Bloat, bloat, bloat. Swollen with gas or fluid.
Hi.
Ready to leave?
Yeah, sure. Let's.
Yeah, come. Let's go quickly. Okay. What happened?
I don't know, but I'm feeling very gassy and.
Are you okay? Like, did you eat something?
My stomach feels tight. Yeah, I had something.
This. Where did you find this?
It was on my table.
You know, I think this had a drink that is made of milk.
Oh my God, I'm lactose intolerant.
Are you okay? Is your stomach really hurting?
I feel bloated. My stomach hurts.
Okay, just loosen your belt and let me look for, an antacid and an anti-allergy also. That should take care of the bloating. And find a place to sit down. We can't go out right now, okay? You must be really uncomfortable. You find a place to sit down and just let me get these two things quickly.
Notice the swelling in these feet and hands? We could say that they are bloated. Bloating refers to being swollen, puffed up, or overfilled. Let's use bloat in a sentence now. People who are lactose intolerant often get bloated when they consume dairy products.